chance at the practice session. We'll see how we go for qualifying. Does Chris need any practice? Takes it a bit soft through turn seven. Decent transition through eight though. And into turn nine, wide on the ripple strips. That car there's got about 3,000 horsepower on board. Very powerful car. Turn one.